I did my duty. I did due diligence. I had these projects investigated. And some of them I stopped. And they were great investment projects. Many of my colleagues in the cabinet protested strongly. There were very heated discussions in cabinet. Very often I had to face the anger and wrath of all my colleagues in the ministry and in the cabinet who felt that economic progress was being blocked.
I have to place the record straight that so far nobody has ever given me any concrete allegation of any wrongdoing that I've, and I have committed no wrongdoing. If anybody is able to show that I've done anything wrong, I am willing to be hanged. I am willing to go to jail.
On around the 17th of November, when I was on tour, I received a phone call from then chairman of the media cell, Shri Ajay Makan, asking me to immediately come back to Delhi. When I asked him why, he said that I was asked to launch an attack on Shri Narendra Modi, who was then the prime ministerial candidate of the BJP, on Snoop Gate. So I said that I was a minister, and after I had become minister, I had been stopped from doing press briefings, and it should not be taken as a view of government, and I should not, and I think the spokesperson should do it. But Shri Ajay Makan said that this was a view taken at the highest level. I also said I'm not happy because I think we should attack him on policy and not on issues such as this. But again, he repeated it was a view taken at the highest level, and therefore I was asked to return to Delhi, and against my own wishes, following the party high command, I attacked Shri Modi.
Powered by NNIS.